You're not supposed to be in here.
I'm sorry, sir. I was just...
That's okay. Oh, yeah, the list of exercises. My special regimen. Copy and return it. So are you ready to sweat and build those muscles?
Yes, sir.
I'll see you at the gym in 5 minutes. Hey, start warming up. Let's go. Come on, let's go. 5. Keep going. Good. Good. 3 more reps. Pull. Pull. Let's go. And 10 more. 10 more.
Oh, so more, please.
10 more. Get your... Oh. Let's go. 10 more.
Come in.
I couldn't sleep, brother. Could I read my English textbook for some time?
Of course. You can sit on the bed.
Thank you, bro.
Shakespeare. I love Merchant of Venice. Especially when Portia passes that judgment on Shylock. Do you like Shakespeare?
This is my first time.
So, how do you like your first month at Rockford?
I like it very much, brother.
I hear from all the teachers that you're very, very good in studies.
I'm sleepy now, brother. I think I should go to bed now. Good night, brother.
Lead us not into temptation. Lead us not into temptation. Lead us not into temptation.
Shuklam Bhadram Vishnu Shishodam Chaturbhujam Prasanna Vadanam Dhyayi Sarva Vigno Prashanti Shantakaram Vishnu.
Come on, one more, one more, one more. Push, push. Two more sets.
Oh, God.
Did solid exercise yesterday.
I'm fine.
Hey! Say I'm a stupid bugger.
You're a stupid bugger.
Not me, you idiot. Say I'm a stupid bugger.
Okay, I'm a stupid bugger.
That's better.
Why Coach Velu's ass? If you had listened to me, you'd have passed.
I don't like oiling people.
You can't even do one pull-up.
You have to do 5 pull-ups also. You scheme that? How?
I beg properly and Coach spared me.
Shameless bugger.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
Father Thomas has left us all today to take his rightful place in the heavens above.
And therefore, today will be declared as a holiday.
Therefore, today is declared as a holiday.
And Monday
will be Father Thomas's feast.
Two holidays, lovely grub. Father Thomas. God is great.
But before we disperse, let us all once again raise our voices to the sky and sing the school song that Father Thomas so proudly sang for 40 years. May our voices reach him in the heavens above.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our sins.
As we forgive those
who sin against us.
Lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from evil.
Amen.
My tree, Holics tonight. What? David, you idiot, don't act up.
Oh, Selvi, I'm so scared. Poor Selvi is making Horlicks for a sweet bun. You're a sweet bun, right?
David, stop. David, stop.
You want to go eating guavas tomorrow?
David, don't corrupt him. He means stealing guavas from Mr. Terry's orchard. If you get caught, you get solid canings and Princey will send a letter to your parents.
I fell balls, but I'm not so sure you have any.
This is his oldest trick. He'll simply challenge you. Don't fall for it.
It's absolutely safe.
Let's go, eat some guavas.
I like you. You have more guts than a sweet bun. I'll see you tomorrow at the fourth field wall at 3:30.
Sweet buns just means really good friends.
Which we are.
Shh! Don't say that too loudly. They'll think we're homo pals.
What are homo pals?
Oh, God.
On the other side, gentlemen and fellow guava lovers, heaven waits for us. Ripe, juicy and sexy. Just a mere fence to stop us.
I don't know why I'm here. All because of you, Rajesh. This is my last time.
That's what you always say, you bloody liar.
No one can stop David, the mighty David Fisher.
Just cock up and cut the fence. We have got only 15 minutes
plenty
to go back.
Plenty of time, my friend, if you follow the mighty David. Ten minutes before the dogs come after us.
Dogs?
Yes, big hairy Alsatians. Just grab as many guys as you can and just run.
She wasn't fitted when I picked her up. I did she double time in a rubber duck.
What guavas, man?
Get down and get some. Slash my charm like a big can. And a minute now she's gonna be weeping. Begging for a date. Here she goes, but she grabbed my face. About to go on the low. She said, come on, the door.
What? Talk so soon? This is a new record.
Hey, what? Would you be my friend?
Run, you again. Get your legs moving. Come on, run.
One wasp. One bloody wasp, you gutless bugger.
He bit me, didn't he?
I'm a total waste.
I don't want to hear that.
I have only 1 week left, and that too, there are exams. I should beg coach to...
Don't recognize failure. It's simple, little man. Don't recognize failure. Then there's no failing. Just treat it as a minor setback. A mere hurdle that you're going to jump over.
I've only 1 week and 2 pull-ups left.
That's my boy. Let's go!
Got only first page, maths paper.
Try for geography. I'm weak.